Hello, hearts. Welcome. If you have any curses or negativity, I can help remove that for you. Well, unless I was the one who did the spell casting, in that case, we'll still let it unravel. Mwahaha. Ha ha. Ha ha. For my subscribers, may you have the most intense tingles. And for those who like this video, even more intense tingles. Oh, and I will not be absorbing any of your negativity. Rather, it's gonna be an offering to the Shadow Man with the hat. Are you though? I hope you've been well, minus any negativity. Let me grab that curse. These super fast tingles will help change the vibrations. There was a storm earlier, now it's quieted down. Let's use the element of air to blow that negativity away. And anyone who has it out for you, let's bind them. So, any negativity they reflect at you with the evil eye will reflect right back. Return to sender. We've already gotten rid of quite a bit of negativity. I still see some though. Pluck. 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 Envision shadow form. What kind of hat are you wearing in your shadow form? My shadow form, I'm wearing a dunce hat. Use that storm energy. To bounce that negativity away and into the shadow realm. I'll use that chaos. The storm energy in a counterclockwise. Replace what we're taking away with love, with pure, unconditional love. Also, we're going to layer protection in your energetic field. curses can really cause some chaos for people in their lives. Especially if a really powerful witch is the one that sends it. Negativity, because then you'll just end up cursing yourself, and we can't do that. We can't have that. Grab that curse, grab that hex. Oh, and those astral parasites. Let me see if you got any. Yes. sigils that occultists have put in your auric field. We're gonna remove those right now, sweetie. Shadow self can just do its best in trying to reflect it. Some negativity is good though, so any negativity that will help with your transformation, we're gonna leave that. Time you need to come back to this video because you're feeling just the vibe is weird, I got you, I'll help you out. Dealing with negativity is a work in progress. You have to continuously put the effort of reflecting it, protecting yourself, because that negativity is going to try and creep its way in. Raise your vibrations. When your vibrations are raised, it's gonna be more difficult for that negativity to creep its way in. Do things that make you happy, be on your purpose. Create. present. If you've been causing any negativity to yourself, let those negative thoughts disappear. Be the change. To manifest. Manifestation happens when you really concentrate in your mind on what you want exactly. It feels effortless, it feels fun. So confident that's gonna happen. So by removing negativity, hexes, curses, we're manifesting positivity. Who your true friends are, who are on the same path as you. Or a similar path that you'll vibe with. Listen to your intuition deep down. Your intuition even means more than what your guides may want for you. And that's a lesson that I've learned. Thank you. feel so much happier when you take all that doesn't serve you away. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow the path down to my ASMR playlist, and look down in the description on ways to support me. I love you so much, darling. Later.